Might have to get the my character. I might have to bring the character up there and double split screen it and everything else. Bring split screens in. I may have to give the guy the one of my legendaries. That's what I might have to do. I've been doing this. Honestly, I've been over there. I've been farming. It's like crazy. You like gotta automatically farm for like hours. So this is the way it should be.
Let them hear your rage.
Direct hit to get more of reaction on that one. What? Okay, I got stuck. How the hell did I get stuck there? Between the door. I didn't even know that the door was there. Penn and Teller. The guy's playing Penn and Teller up there. I like the The rocket launcher they drop.
The 15.
I can't believe I got stuck in that doorway. That was the wrong thing to do. I feel like getting to work. I'm seeing how fast we can take it now. I'm loaded. This gun right here, and there's another one that goes in, but they're back to back all the time. They're always close to each other.
Okay, that's why you do it. Bam. Wow.
There we go. Reset so many times, that's what happens between that time. I was looking at Color 6 thing where that one guy deleted out the one thing. If you keep on resetting, farming that one so area so many times, then you're... But I'm thinking that first it's on PC, which it has happened a whole bunch of time on console. And it brings up one or two enemies at one time. And they're like ghosts, kind of, sort of. It has happened on the... What's that woman? There's a woman that you go in. Hold on. I might go down here and die again. Because I got frozen and then I do got in front of me.
The thrill of the hunt.
I don't know how or why. What's that woman that's in the corner? Let's see. Killer 6 was like, he tweeted out that one. What is that one? It had happened. It's a woman that's, yeah, there it is, right in this area. There's a woman in here. Her name's something Mother, the Mother. Usually, it basically happens in this whole place. I think they need to fix this whole area. I was looking up, like, on the thing, it said... I think that's what happens. You farm and farm and farm. Or you... It does happen on Borderlands 2, too, like that. It just means you just keep it resetting so many times. I mean, there's only three things you can fix or how you can fix it. It would be just close your application or close your game out and restart your game. That's the only thing you do. They can't really fix it. It just means that you're when you're like how I'm doing right now, it's just when I'm going into it, it's saving the file, so it's overlapping the file that I just did. So when I closed it, it went back to the main menu. Now tech would actually get it better than that. When you farm too much, you farm too much, and this is what happens. It recopies it and recopies it, so it doesn't know what part to save it as. It could actually corrupt your data. That's where more people corrupt their data on how doing that. Kind of weird. Whoa, what the hell is fucking down there? Team. No.
A funded hazard. Yep.
All it is kind of like, you don't close up your app too fast. That's all it is. Lies within. See how I'm just waiting for like a couple seconds. So I don't get no guess figures, which kind of like, that's how it is. There's that gun again right there. No, not that. That one. That one in the power play is always the one that's always there. I just do it. See how I closed out and I'm waiting for a couple minutes and then you just go in and start the game again. What that means is when you get, okay, say you play this over and over and then enemies don't spawn in. Your last save though thinks that you already beat the game, already beat that part. So you have to close out the application and come back. That's more easier to explain a little bit what happened, why people have ghost characters. It's overlapping your save file, closing up your app too fast, or restarting so fast. Like, if I really wanted to, I can, after I'm done killing this guy, I could just start, restart. See how these guys, if I keep up doing this about 5 more times, see how that just can disappear and these characters can... They might not respawn in. This guy might not spawn in. Oh. Sometimes this guy doesn't spawn in correctly. See, sometimes you, like this too, this has happened before, where these spawn in, when you actually break them, they don't give you no radio. Like this right here, see how it just keeps on dropping right here? And it wouldn't show up at all that I picked up any radio. That's one thing that has happened to me a couple times. Borderlands 2, I mean, yeah, Borderlands 2 did quite some time. Even after you were like, quick save, come back out. Even if you would like, have your friend teleport back and forth, you can corrupt your game faster that way. It was weird. I don't even know why they just don't keep it this way. Why didn't... If it was Portland, Portland should automatically have... just this. Don't have to do this. That's stupid. What are you gonna do after this game ends? And then people still play... still wanna farm this game, but you're gonna keep them going? I don't think so, because you know why? It's like the same thing as, like, an old Call of Duty game. The old Call of Duty games don't have it. Like, if they really wanted to, they don't.
of the life bleed from you.
Right there. It's double XP. Weakness. They don't have to put double XP weak. That was it. Come on, man. This is the other thing I hate about that. Right. The horn. Spurs. Dumb. Yeah, I know everything on that gun. Dumb. I figured that one. See? That one's not there. That one's not there. Nope, one of them came in. I do have the hammer, and I think I do have... You're gonna get it. Put it in. Wait, come on. Chain another one. I'd rather get them back. I could get that, the double penetration gun. That would be nice.
Well, we already knew Whitney Houston still will have her Music Kingdom half. That's probably about what? All artists do it from the 70s and 80s. Used to do it. They used to sell their music all the time. Now it's more popular on like two artists. Two artists actually do it now. Mm-hmm. Do you want to know who steals music? I remember when that soundtrack was coming out. Jay-Z. I was gonna go down to work early that day. I remember that. So there's a front cluster. And there's a front loader. Like that. Firestorm. Firestorm's always down there. You guys need a firestorm? Just farm this guy. Okay, so it's like every time, like every like five to ten, firestorm. Most of the time I just grab the skins and it's good now. I used to not even worry about it, now it's like, okay, good. Eventually, I'm gonna get all the little skins. Like a rhinestone cowboy.
But hey, how am I doing? What's going on?
Yeah, I like that. That was a good cartoon. I like that. The cartoon cartoon.
Let them hear your rage.
It wasn't really, I thought it was okay. It wasn't really funny per se because they left a lot out on it. I know they left a lot out. It could have been a little bit funnier, but they tried. It's not, it could have been funnier, but yeah. Maybe it's not going down early if it's early. I can't deal with the slowness. I just can't. Deal with it going down. What is this? Saluda. No, this is only first 10. No, this sucks. I mean, for its time being, yeah, but we're gonna kind of give it to him. I'm gonna give it to someone else. I have a Luda right there. And that's one I liked because that's got the terror. Oh. One day I'm gonna go inside with 4,800 and something more iridium. I'm gonna go in there and just go to the powerhouse and use that stupid fabricator gun. Borderlands 1, Borderlands 2, Borderlands 3. That's a shame. When someone actually thinks this event's boring, I think it's actually the best thing to do is actually keep this event going and keep it going through the whole entire Borderlands. I was gonna get stuck in there again. Clean them for 36 minutes and some seconds, but it's all good because you know why? I'm all good about this with the license. And days are like crazy when it comes on and watching someone play video game license and they're like, boy, wait, what's going on? And like, nothing, man, nothing. But like, understandable, it's just like, oh well, what's going on with you? So today, I watched this one dude. He was like, no, man, I can't do this, man. I was like, what? What can't you do? He's like, no, I can't. And so I was like, what can't you do? And he was like, nothing. I was like, what the hell? I mean, I should go back on IW tonight after a couple more runs, and I'll go on IW and see what I can do on IW.
But IW.
See, the difference is, I'm making more flips. You guys are looking for this gun right here. And you don't know what this gun is called. And you gotta call it a question. Now I'm just joking. This gun, you can farm it off the judge. Even if you don't know what the judge is, then it's... then you don't know nothing about this game. stupid gun.
Let's see what you hide.
Yeah, I need that. Okay, get stuck with the music, please. I thought, yeah, okay, see, and I was here. Oh, hell.
People will come out and they like 100% and talking to you and like they're like, well, let me see what's going on. And they're like, wait. You know what's going on? That's what's going on, man.
I'm like, wait. What are you talking about?
Well, yeah, man. It's like, well, man, come on.
I can't. Look at that. Wow. Can you actually think about what they just did?
Shimonosuke. Come on. This one is actually way better. By hand accuracy is a little bit better on this one. I'm not gonna trade that one. It's only got 3 more shots. The damage to me. Oh wow, it's got way better damage than I am.
Leave it like that.